You guys are amazing. Thank you. I forget how you say learn some phrases in Thai. Cũng phổ như bạn. Sounded okay. It's close. We've been on tour now for about 2.5 months, and this Asian tour, Southeast Asia, is about 2.5 weeks long. This has been our favorite part of the entire tour. And what's interesting is we've been a band now for 10 years. As of 2017, we've been a band for 10 years. Apologize came out 10 years ago last week. And it's been amazing for us because most bands last about 5 years and then that's it. So for us, we continue to travel, we continue to discover new countries, new places. And, you know, again, Thailand, this is the first of many shows to come. But on this tour, we're doing something different. In the last 10 years, I've been in this band, but I've also been writing songs for other artists and other bands. Everybody from, you know, 10 years ago, I was working with J-Lo, and then Beyonce, Adele, and most recently, Paul McCartney and Ed Sheeran. So, tonight, we've never done any of these songs. All these songs are done for other people, and I've never felt okay doing them in this band on tour. But now, I don't know, you're 10 years old, and I don't really care. So we're gonna do some songs tonight. So, if any of you guys know these songs, please help us sing them, okay? Because basically, this is one giant karaoke tonight for these few songs. If you know this next song, sing it. If you do not know this next song, you're really, really old. Thank you.
Thank you.